everyone. Welcome back to another video event. We'll play today. We're playing Untamable from Choices. Let's begin. A big auction could save the ranch. What could go wrong? You see this? This is what would happen. What would go wrong? Don't ever say that, because something might or might not, but it might go wrong. Chapter 15. Now or never. Come on, girl, yeah. Beautiful, ain't it? I'm not some amateur writer anymore. Sorry, girl. My mind was elsewhere. Looks like we better head back, Buttercup. Kid and I have a big day ahead of us, and so does Austin. As you ride in, oh, sorry. Come on, Mandy, she's gentle as they come. If you give her a pet, she'll love you forever. Okay, then we'll baby step this. Don't worry, I'll hand it to her. We'll make a convert of you yet, Mandy Martinez. In the meantime, though, Stormy is probably a bit more your speed. Showtime, little fella. So you just go to the barn and come back with the owl. What do you say to that, Stormy? Would you be okay spending some time with Aunt Mandy? I thought pies were supposed to be fun. Goes everything. Just be direct and don't apologize, Ian. Sorry, what are you talking about? Oh, right, yes, that meeting. I guess they wanted mastiffs, and they sent a pretty blurry photo to Mandy's dad. Point is, wires were crossed. Tried to sell them on one of their horses, but they didn't have the facilities to board creatures that size. How big are we talking? That's a bit risky. There are a lot of ifs in this plan. Thanks, Austin. I feel a lot better knowing that and being included in the plan. Right, speaking of Kit and being keen. Oh, thank you, Austin. That means a lot. I can't tell him I've been lying after all that. Especially night when he's feeling so vulnerable. Actually, it must have slipped my mind. Looking forward to it. Kid, is everything all right? I heard shouting. Austin told me he's the talk of of tomorrow's auction. How are we supposed to fetch a good price if he ain't groomed? Yeah, If you were there, you'd wipe the floor with them. Trust me, I know. Not so great. I kept trying to tell Austin about us, but then he started in on how grateful he was for us stepping up. And I chickened out. That was your mom's event, wasn't it? When are you gonna get it through your head, Kit Jackson? I'm always paying attention when you're around. She's incredible. I'm a tactical learner. Only if you teach me all your rodeo tricks. Shouldn't I be riding the Bronco? We're training up for the rodeo. So pretty much none of the tack I'm used to. What happened to all my natural talent? This is a little different for you. How's it feel? I think I can manage that. Well, I certainly feel lucky. Born ready. Come on, Buttercup, we've got this. What can I say? Credit where credit is due. I say I've learned a lot by watching you. That rhymed. Why? Were you that bad? You're pulling my leg. Well, you may have a point there. In any event, I want your guidance now. What should I be doing different? Is this all about speed? I'm sorry, people, for that. It's like they own the road. If you say that's the way to do it, I trust you. Go on, Buttercup, move. Worked. You sure you aren't just biased? You are my instructor. Sounds like you want us to be king and queen of the rodeo. I don't think I'll ever get tired of hearing that. You followed in our footsteps. She'd be real proud of you, Kit. The rodeo is your world. It means a lot that you'd share that with me. Sounds like a challenge. Anything to help? We really should be getting back to work. I don't know. Could it be the auction that's happening tomorrow? Both, buddy. Let's get inside and get something to drink. You're welcome. On that note, I'm a little party to myself. And me too.
Hold that thought. There's a mini fridge in there. I was supposed to say something. Sorry.
What in that? This is where you've been all afternoon. Well, I was trying to fix that fence up there, but you were making a ruckus. What are you doing? I need to break it to you, slacker, but the sun's still out. We're supposed to be making hay. If I were around any time you wanted me, what fun would that be? I think we both know the answer to that. I don't have a suit. Are you asking me to skinny dip? What the hell did you take me for? And you think a dip in the pond will help with that? You're one smooth talker, Kid Jackson.
Well, I know where this is going, so mute.
That was just.
Ugh.
I mean, it happens. I should start hitting back. Austin didn't want to talk about the auction before long. Oh. Austin, what are you doing here?
What?
This is not what you think. It's consensual for one thing. Don't we get to decide what's right for us, Austin?
Betray? I didn't betray you. And plus, you shouldn't stop your friend or your own brother from dating anyone. I mean, it was bound to happen, but Jesus.
Guess we'll find out next time. Next Monday, by the way. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to my channel. Share this with your friends. Comment below what you think of the video. If you want to get notified of any video I put up on my channel, hit the notification button next to the subscribe button. I'll see you all in the next video.